Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of A Hat in Time Blind. I am standing here on the verge of diving into this glorious pile of pillows. I'm noticing this light over here in the corner. I don't know if there's maybe something hidden underneath or if it's just a bug. Yeah, I have no clue. Yeah, I'm not finding anything down here. Alright, well let's get forward and see if we can get our soul back after that whatever. What's his face entrapped us into a servitude? Queen Vanessa's Manor. Oh god. Subcom, well. Let's go Subcom first. Oh, isn't that just cute? She has a grappling hook. Oh my god, cinnamon rolls are delicious. We discovered this new thing the other day of cream soda and fireball, and it just is amazing. Doesn't matter that it's 8:30 in the morning. No one judge me. Okay, let's see. Do we have any more gems to spend?
Not everything
here?
I sell is of value. I also sell terrible badges, and yet people buy them anyway.
Because we're completionists, that's why. Wait, what? Hold and release for a beam attack? Give me that. Oh, I need another 31 gems. I will be right back. I will be right back. 31 gems.
You need to find the fire spirits to break this wall.
Okay, I'll find the fire spirits. I need 300 of you. Please let there be enough. I really want to shoot laser beams.
From on top of that big tree.
I'm sure it's pretty. Alright. Let's get some more. We're just gonna go off the treaded path a little bit. Just try to hit this now so we don't have to come back later. Oh god, I don't want to jump into that noose. That looks dangerous. That does not look like a good fun time. Oh, there's the fire spirits.
The fun well is this way.
I'll go to the one in a second. Oh Jesus, I am gonna fall in. Okay, never mind, this might be.
Objects from other dimensions come into focus.
Okay, let's keep the fox mask on for right now. Oh gosh, okay. Oh gosh! Okay, get off. Ah! Jump! Jump! Get out of there! You can't- no, screw you, creepy little paper hands. Okay, so hitting the bells basically gives me that effect for a longer period of time. Good to know. No! Oh, you just failed at life. Shoot! Okay. Why are you failing at platforming right now, girl? Ah! Oh man, we just lost again. Okay. Right. Jesus Christ, why am I failing so badly this morning? Alright, well, I'll grab that laser beam thing later. Alright, we're at the bottom of the well. I hope we don't run into any like-likes or re-deads or those creepy little... whatever those things were that Link had to deal with, because I'm not emotionally ready for that yet. Okay, so we got some of those explosive apples. Oh god, no. Jump in. Blow up the ice sculpture. we go. What are you? Oh! Hookshot badge. Press to swing from that. Oh! I definitely need that. I've been wondering where we can find those. Okay, we actually have to hook that on, or equip that. Nope, it's automatically equipped, so what did they take off? Faster Hatter badge. I'm gonna keep the hover one on just for safety. I honestly didn't notice too much of a difference with the quicker reload times. Whoa! Ah! Okay, so this is a little more trickier than I thought. Shoot! Grab it! Ah! Jeez, okay. It's gonna take a little bit of getting used to. I feel like Ratchet right now. There we go, just have to hold for the entire length of swing. Alright, let's get out of here. However, there is some yarn up there. Which I... There we go. Dweller yarn. Oh, that's the mask I already have. That works, I guess. Jumping, jumping, fly. Let's go. Alright, I feel like a total ninja now that I can hookshot. Boing. Oh, boy. I'm just gonna take a stop and look around here. This little ice cave. So under the forest, there's a giant cave of crystals or ice or something along those lines. Oh! And there's water shooting up. Oh! Make it! Okay, good. I believe you. God, go away. Get out of here, spider. No one likes you. Kaboom! Alright. I'm hoping this hookshot will allow me to go backtrack to those couple of missions we couldn't complete in the other worlds. Whoa. Oh, you cunt monkey! Get out of here. Alright, we're at the top here. Perfect. Yeah. I seriously want those laser beams though. There's a rift token. No! Oh dear God! Give me the rift token. There we go. Is the water continuously going up, or does it just rise as I go? I think that's the case. Perfect. Ladder. Let's move! Oh god, there's explosives. There's gonna be explosions. Ah! Oh god, no! Ah! Water slide! So who buried a hookshot at the bottom of a well? This feels like a Zelda dungeon out of nowhere. Clean this up. Contract complete. Can I get my soul back now? Oh, that was relatively quick. Alright, let's go buy that thing before we end the mission, though. I want to shoot laser beams. Hello there.
Welcome, young one.
You die in one hit? No, I don't want that. Okay, so none of... So you don't sell the same stuff in the same worlds, okay. Actually, I think I'm just gonna end it, then go back in, grab the laser beams, and then we'll go look around at the other worlds and see if there's something to grab. Alright, here's Jiggy. That's what it is at the end of the day. tasty, tasty. Yeah, that is so much better. Uh-oh, looks like we have another new world unlocked. Oh, we got a time rift. Oh, boy. Alright. Well, perfect. So where's this? I have no clue where that is, so I'm not going to worry about it for the time being. And I don't want to pull what I did the last few times and run around in circles for 10 minutes trying to find a time rift. Because that makes quality YouTube, doesn't it? Wee, okay. Alright. So what's in here? I didn't search into here. Oh gosh. Yeah. Hey, dude, I finished my contract.
What's up, kiddo? You don't know where to go. You're supposed to be cleaning the well, kid. It's deep inside the swamp, but it's big enough even a tiny thing like you can't miss it. Try not to trip and hit your head at the bottom.
Why do you care? You already have my soul, you evil piece of butthole.
Please, disregard my twitchy behavior. My body has been to places that have left a permanent mark.
You seem kind of out of phase with this reality, buddy. Give me the beam attack. Alright, let's check that out. Magnet Mon, I can live without beams. Oh my god! Holy Jesus! Holy, okay, that's freaking cool. All right. Okay, I'm gonna spend a couple minutes wandering around trying to find the time rift, but if I can't, we're just gonna go back to the hub. Oh, okay. So what do we get if we actually... So I can't put the nooses. Okay, let's see if we can find the other one of these. I wonder if these act like chests did in the Mafia world. Actually, while I'm here, let's get rid of that and get the magnet, because I realize I do want those. Actually, let's keep that. Oh! Give me the yarn! Give me the yarn! And you fell inside of the... That's wonderful. I enjoy that. Okay, where?
The Conwell is this way.
No, it's not. You're trying to trick me. I don't approve. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's take this picture and sacrifice it to the fire spirits. Because they are... Destroy it. There we go. Give me all the yarn. I will become a seamstress. So I don't think it's gonna be in this area. This place is all on fire. Oh god! Okay, you have to do that quick. Oh, don't fall. Are you gonna walk? Okay. Okay. Maybe I can do it from here. Make it! Perfect. What do we have here? I got a relic! It's a cow with something on his forehead. I don't even want to know. Okay. What are these creepy?
Statues nice?
No, they're kind of creepy. I'm not gonna lie, dude. Help. Oh, no. Dude, really?
Oh, wait, it's you.
Yeah, you already had my soul. Stop being so happy.
I was kind of expecting a new victim to step in my traps. I've already taken your soul and everything. Have you even completed your contractual obligations yet?
Yes, I have.
Don't take it personal, kid, but stay clear of my traps. There's only so many times my voice can handle yelling like that. You're taking the experience away from other people.
I feel so apologetic right now that I'm preventing you from screaming.
But since you did step in my trap, I might as well extend our business endeavors.
No!
Fool! Oh, you stepped into my... Pick your poison. Which burden do you want to carry for the rest of your life?
God, dude, really? Deliver 10 packages. Packages of 10 companions. Defeat the boss. Well, since I know I'm gonna have to do that anyways, I will sign this contract.
Not a bad choice! This one should be a breeze! You're leaving all the difficult contracts for the newbies, though, which is really rude when you think about it.
I'm leaving having to be a delivery boy to the newbies. Screw your face.
Smell you later!
Oh god, you're sounding like Gary Oakenhill. Stop it. Worms, there's a worm. Perfect. And now we're just gonna go. There we go. Oh, another relic. It's a little box TV screen. I have no idea. No clue whatsoever. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for here. Let's go back to the hub. Check out the other missions real quick. Hopefully it unlocks a few so that we can backtrack and cure my OCD. Alrighty, it's... Before we do that, though, I want to see if we have enough relics to finish another set. Oh, I don't have enough to repair you. Where is that other one that we already have repaired? There we go. I think it was over here through the engine room, or like somewhere. I don't even remember what this place is called. Wait, so I can't? Oh. Hookshot badge. So now I can actually go. Let's go up there and just take a look around. Whee! Sweet. Oh, so this is where you go to get to that one. Okay, makes sense. I think we repaired by accident. So let's pop you and a cow. Cow, cow. There we go. You've identified a relic from this strange planet. Very cool. Oh, it put another time rift in. Okay. Very, very cool. So I guess each completed relic gives you a random time rift in this area, or something along those lines. Let's go check it out. Sorry, we're kind of a little sidetracked from what I intended, but... Oh no, it just opens a new time rift in this world? The Toilet of Doom! Oh god, I don't even want to know. There's some Mafia time rift here. I'll go check that out in the next one, but let's go back to World Mafia World and the Bird Studios real fast. Cheating the race. Yeah, still can't pull that one off for some reason. I wonder if there's like a speed medal we get at some point. Alright, what about this one? Train Rush. Yeah, we can actually do this one now. And we'll do that in the next episode, and then we can finally return and finish the boss for the Battle of the Birds. Alright, see you in the next episode, guys. Bye.